This is Junie. She is 8 years old. She was found tied to a pole at a church, and when she was found, she had extensive injuries. Her mouth was swollen, her vulva is swollen, which shows a lot of sexual trauma. She has 3 bullets lodged in her abdomen, and she has a torn ACL, which she still needs to get surgery for. So she has been through hell, but she is the sweetest girl. She loves everyone. She loves other dogs. She sees other dogs right now. She just wants to play with them. So we need to get her a foster, and then we're going to get her surgery, and then we're going to find her a home. So if everyone can share so that we can find this little baby girl a good home, that would be amazing.
Hi, June. June.
Say hi, June. Hey, baby.
Wait, look at